Hey guys, it's Menteroso. We're gonna be playing some Cyberpunk. So let's get right into it. If you enjoy this, please leave a like, perhaps a subscribe. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, leave them below. And we're gonna get right into the story.
A little anesthesia.
This is our protagonist, V. Jared.
Oh, motherfucker.
Everything chill, mano?
Some bastard tried to mug me. I handled it.
Oh, local guy?
You really think somebody local would try to mug me?
This is how we know that V is a badass. Go, B!
Listen, V, I got a problem. Serious this time.
Find yourself a hole, sounds like. You need help?
No, I could count on you. It's, Cork. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he'd bust my legs. You don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
You in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
My bro jumped the joint. Deserved a hero's welcome. I know I fuck up, V.
I'll talk to Kirk. But then you're gonna owe me one.
You're saving my life, V. Truly.
He's a good boy. Just lacks direction. Demons walk with him.
Hey, Kirk. Want to talk?
V, been a while. Spinning. What you need?
At least he looks respectable. You know, you can always tell by the office and the sunglasses.
Got to hand over the Yetis itself.
There's this guy.
Not yet.
How's your problem? Cut him some slack, will you? He'll pay.
Cut him some slack. He'll pay. Yeah, come on now.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity?
Nice guy.
You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No, you let him off because it's me asking.
You know me. I'm a man of the biz. So I need to know what I get out of it.
Transactions go two ways, I get that.
That's how I get out of all my debts. My friends owe hundreds of thousands of favors to shady characters.
Mm-hmm.
Cream ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One,
RX7 or an RX6.
Two, Mayor Ryan.
Pretty sure I knew a guy who had one of those.
Rental service.
And four?
Number four will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
I do this, and Pepe's debt is squared.
Of course. I'm a man of my word. You know that. Whole thing simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. Soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
And your man Rick?
Trust him like my own brother.
Who's the owner?
Just an Arasaka suit from across the water. Spews cash out of every hole in his body.
And his name?
How would I know? Why would I care? It's a hot item, and I know where to find it.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Come on, Kirk, even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
This is the worst plan in the history of plans.
We are.
But, glad to hear it.
You know,
always
you gotta start
you
somewhere.
Right, head to Ember's in the Glen. Rick's in the garage. Be waiting for you. You two will hit it off. Good luck out there. We'll be in touch.
Bye, fat guy.
Cae que voy a rezar por ti, muñeco.
Malone ain't getting up
like shit.
Bullshit. El cabrón is best in his way, guys.
So, so, Hilario Hernandez. Potatoes, man. You'll see.
I can afford.
Box, if you.
Long time. Didn't know you were around.
See, now, this is how you show you're a respectable businessman. You do your business in the back of a car with the gold chains and stuff.
You got a good down home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride. Marcus, let's go. So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp, back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good. Busy already.
He looks so
yeah,
much
pick
like
up
me
something
Gene
here
Oakland,
and there.
You know?
Nothing major.
You just expect
but
me
I'm
to go.
Getting by.
You know, I'm going to get this, and it's going to be really, really good. Because I'm the cream of the crop.
You expected, huh?
But, you know, it doesn't happen.
As you can see, I'm back. Been better there, wouldn't have left.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best. Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carry?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
It's the crackhead with the plastic face. It's the crackhead with the plastic face.
Get the fuck
plastic
out of face.
He's got a plastic face.
I'll give you the Glen. Dundee.
Great thing about it being cyberpunk no is people who do look plasticky, you know, it works because they have bad surgery.
Patty, one more fucking word.
10 points for Griffin.
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please. I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your wounds. Still have the gift. So many of the little shits left around here. Their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number.
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
Or I'll be damned.
Find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Yeah, so you said.
Yeah, something I can help you with.
Hi there, Mr. Security Guard, who's in the pocket of some scumbag in a bar.
Rick.
I would like to pick up an expensive car,
you
please.
Yep.
Camera's blind. You got 20 minutes.
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a man of little faith. See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
I'm just gonna let this part play out because it's a fun scene.
Good drive. Now out. What are you doing?
Chingados.
Drop your weapons.
Don't move. You're under arrest.
Stay where you are.
Hands where I can see them. Nice and slow.
On the ground, motherfuckers, now.
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. See you haven't grown an ounce white.
Hey! Detective Stins. Been a while, huh?
Inspector Stins.
Same shit.
Speaking of, your mug's familiar too. Come on, spit it out. I'm waiting.
Yours ain't to me.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right.
You know fuck all about me.
Truth hurts, huh? Just watch your tone. I'm not a patient man.
Come on, Stinks. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up, let's just jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. No, they'll probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Fucking
ordinary street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play at an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff legs broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him.
Fuck.
All right, guys. So that has been my first episode of Cyberpunk 2077. Tell me if you enjoyed it, if you didn't, or if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, just, again, let me know. Love to hear from you. And I will see you later with another episode of this or something. Possibly this. Love you. Talk to you later.